Potter, of course.
I think I'd know if Harry Potter was in my house, wouldn't I?
Well, his trunk's in the kitchen. And his owl.
But no, dear. I seriously doubt that.
Is that an owl I heard?
You haven't seen him, have you? Apparently he's wandering about the house.
Really? Harry!
Hello, ladies. Love potions, eh? Yeah, they really do work.
Then again, the way we hear it, sis, you're doing just fine on your own.
Meaning?
Take your hands off me, you filthy squirt.
He's covered in blood again. Why isn't he always covered in blood?
Looks like he's done this time.
Drills just to assess his strength. Quiet, please.
Shut it!
She couldn't.
She wouldn't.
It was Ginny who set the basilisk on the mudblood.
One lady, all go down.
With the four come up.
Don't be so mean.
Oh,
what's he got to do?
We'll be eating down in the kitchen.
Oh! Just because you're allowed to use magic now does not mean you have to whip your wands out for everything!
What happens if Ambridge does
work?
She opens
her
closet. The doctor! Lightning box for Ron.
Big box.
Right here. This book is posted for half a price.